Okay, this is Borden Eggnog. It comes once a year and it's super thick. Look at it. Incredible, right? What you need to do is to mix it with some cognac or brandy. And then give it a bit of stir and it tastes really nice.